Washington, D.C. was the center of news last week. The Senate approved a $15 billion jobs bill to fight unemployment. President Obama hosted a bipartisan health care summit to tackle reform. And Toyota executives testified before Congress about the massive recall underway. New credit card rules also took effect regarding interest rates, service fees, and grace periods. This week, attention will shift to the labor market as we await the February unemployment report. In January, the national unemployment rate dipped to 9.7%, but more than 8 million Americans have lost jobs since December 2007. African-American unemployment rose to 16.5%, while Black teen unemployment dipped to nearly 44%, remaining the highest of any group. We'll get a read on the manufacturing and service sectors with the February reports from the Institute for Supply Management. In January, manufacturing posted a reading of 58.4%, which was the sixth consecutive month of improvement. The service sector also saw a slight increase in January with a reading of 50.5, a reading over 50 signals expansion. And are you still saying charge it? We'll find out with the latest consumer credit report, which tracks credit card, auto, and student loan debt. Americans cut about $2 billion in debt in December, making it 11 straight months of decline. And that's your CNBC Market Look Ahead for TheGrio.com. I'm Shortia Brantley.